This is it.
Senor, nobody's come out of there alive. Please.
Stay out of the light.
Let us hurry. There is nothing to fear here.
That's what scares me. Stay here.
If you insist, señor.
Throw me the idol. No time to argue. Throw me the idol. I throw you the whip.
Give me the whip.
Adios, señor.
Adios, Sepiro.
Dr. Jones, again we see there is nothing you can possess which I cannot take away. And you thought I had given up.
Too bad the Jovitos don't know you the way I do, Belloc.
Yes, too bad. You could warn them, if only you spoke Jovitos.
Hokana Matuso! Nobata!
Obtainer of rare antiquities.
Yes, you're a man of many talents. You studied under Professor Ravenwood at the University of Chicago.
Yes, I did.
You have no idea of his present whereabouts?
Just rumors, really. Somewhere in Asia, I think. I hadn't really spoken to him for 10 years. We were friends, but had a bit of a falling out, I'm afraid.
Dr. Jones, now you must understand that this is all strictly confidential. Huh?
I understand.
yesterday afternoon, our European sections intercepted a German communique that was sent from Cairo to Berlin.
Over the last two years, the Nazis have had teams of archaeologists running around the world looking for all kinds of religious artifacts. Hitler's a nut on the subject. He's crazy. He's obsessed with the occult. And right now, apparently, there's some kind of German archaeological dig going on in the desert outside of Cairo.
Now, we've got some information here, but we can't make anything out of it, and maybe you can. Tanis Development Proceeding. Acquire headpiece, staff of Ra, Abner Ravenwood, U.S.
Nazis have discovered Tanis.
Just what does that mean to you, Tanis?
Well, the city of Tanis is one of the possible resting places of the Lost Ark.
The Lost Ark?
Yeah, the Ark of the Covenant, the chest the Hebrews used to carry around the Ten Commandments. The original stone tablets that Moses brought down out of Mount Horeb and smashed, if you believe in that sort of thing. Did you guys ever go to Sunday school?
Well, look.
The Hebrews took the broken pieces and put them in the Ark. When they settled in Canaan, they put the Ark in a place called the Temple of Solomon.
In Jerusalem.
Where it stayed for many years. Until all of a sudden, whoosh, it's gone.
Where?
Well, nobody knows where or when.
But then an Egyptian pharaoh invaded Jerusalem around about 980 BC, and he may have taken the Ark back to the city of Tanis and hidden it in a secret chamber they call the Well of Souls. However, about a year after the pharaoh had returned to Egypt, the city of Tanis was consumed by the desert in a sandstorm which lasted a whole year, wiped clean by the wrath of God.
Obviously, we've come to the right men. Now, you seem to know all about this, Tanis.
No, not really. Ravenwood is the real expert. Abner did the first serious work on Tanis, collected some of its relics. Obviously, the Nazis are looking for the headpiece to the Staff of Ra, and they think Abner's got it.
What exactly is a headpiece to the Staff of Ra?
Well, the staff is just a stick. I don't know. Nobody really knows for sure how high. It's capped with an elaborate headpiece in the shape of the sun with a crystal in the center. And what you did was you take the staff to a special room in Tanis, a map room with a miniature of the city all laid out on the floor. And if you put the staff in a certain place at a certain time of day, the sun shone through here and made a beam that came down on the floor here and gave you the exact location of the Well of the Souls.
I begin to understand Hitler's interest in this.
Oh, yes. The Bible speaks of the Ark leveling mountains and laying waste to entire regions. An army which carries the Ark before it is invincible.
You did it, didn't you?
They want you to go for it.
Oh, Marcus!
They want you to get a hold of the Ark before the Nazis do, and they're prepared to pay handsomely for it.
I've got to locate Abner. I think I know where to start. So she'll still be with him?
Possibly. Marion's the least of your worries right now, believe me.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean that nearly 3,000 years, man has been searching for the Lost Ark. Not something to be taken lightly. No one knows its secrets. It's like nothing you've ever gone after before.
Oh, Marcus, what are you trying to do? Scare me? You sound like my mother. We've known each other for a long time. I don't believe in magic, a lot of superstitious hocus pocus. Besides, you know what a cautious fellow I am.
Indiana Jones. Always knew someday you'd come walking back through my door. Something made it inevitable. So what are you doing here in Nepal?
I need one of the pieces your father collected.
I learned to hate you in the last 10 years.
I never meant to hurt you.
I was a child. I was in love. He was wrong and you knew it. Get out! Mohan, Temigru, Bulyanu.
Odime.
I did what I did. You don't have to be happy about it, but maybe we can help each other out now. I need one of the pieces your father collected. A bronze piece about this size with a hole in it off center with a crystal. You know the one I mean?
Yeah. I know it.
Where's Abner? Where's Abner?
Abner's dead.
Marion, I'm sorry.
Yeah, everybody's sorry. Abner was sorry for dragging me all over this earth looking for his little bits of junk. I'm sorry to still be here stuck in this dive. Everybody's sorry for something.
It's a worthless bronze medallion, Marion. You gonna give it to me?
Maybe. I don't know where it is.
Well, maybe you could find it. $3,000.
Well, that will get me back, but not in style.
I can get you another two when we get to the States. It's important, Marion. Trust me. You know the piece I mean? You know where it is?
Come back tomorrow.
Why?
Because I said so, that's why. See you tomorrow, Indiana Jones.
Good evening, Fräulein.
The bar is closed.
We are not thirsty.
What do you want?
The same thing your friend, Dr. Jones, wanted. Surely he told you there would be other interested parties.
It must have slipped his mind.
Why don't you tell me where the piece is right now?
Listen, Air Mac. I don't know what kind of people you're used to dealing with. Nobody tells me what to do in my place.
Fräulein Ravenwood, let me show you what I am used to. Nick!
Huh. Keep your hands off me! Wait, you don't need that. Wait. I'll tell you everything.
Yes. I know you will.
Let her go.
Shoot them. Shoot them both.
My medallion!
I knew the Germans would hire you, Sala. You're the best digger in Egypt.
My services are entirely inconsequential to them. They hired or shanghaied every digger in Cairo. The excavation is enormous.
When did they find the map room?
3 days ago. They have not one brain among them. Except one. He's very clever. He's a French archaeologist.
What's his name?
Well, we call him Baloche.
Belloc. Belloc.
The Germans have a great advantage over us. They are near to discovering the Well of Souls.
Well, they're not going to find it without this. Who can tell us about these markings?
Perhaps a man I know can help us. Indy, there is something that troubles me. The Ark. If it is there, Atanis, then it is something that man was not meant to disturb. Death has always surrounded it. It is not of this earth.
Haven't found some nice girl to settle down with, raise 8 or 9 kids like your friend Sala.
Who says I haven't?
Ha! I do. Dad had you figured a long time ago. He said you were a bum.
Oh, he's being generous.
The most gifted bum he ever trained. You know, he loved you like a son. It took a lot for you to alienate him.
Not much, just you. Hurry, get out of here! Duck! I can't figure out how Belloc did it. Where do you get a copy of the headpiece? There are no pictures. No duplicates of it anywhere.
I tell you only what I saw with my own eyes. A headpiece like that one. Except around the edges, which were rougher. In the center, the Frenchman had embedded a crystal and surrounding the crystal, on one side, there were raised markings, just like that one.
They made the calculations in the map room?
This morning. Belloc and the boss German, Dietrich. When they came out of the map room, they gave us a new spot in which to dig. Out away from the camp.
The Well of Souls, huh?
Come. Look here. Look. Sit down.
What is it?
This is a warning not to disturb the Ark of the Covenant.
What about the height of the staff, though? Did Belloc get it off of here?
Yes, it is here. This was the old way. This means 6 kadam high.
About 72 inches.
Wait! And take back 1 kadam to honor the Hebrew god whose ark this is.
You said their headpiece only had markings on one side. Are you absolutely sure? Belloc's staff is too long.
They're digging in the wrong place.
Boy, they're not kidding, are they? What time does the sun hit the map room?
About 9 in the morning.
Not much time, then. Where are they digging for the Well of the Souls?
On that ridge. But the map room is over there.
Let's go. Come on.
Are you hurt?
No. You have to get me out of here quick. They're going to be back in any minute. Come here, Lucy. They keep asking about you. But you know, what's wrong? Come loose.
I know where the Ark is, Marion. If I take you out of here now, they'll start combing the place for us.
Sounds you got to get me out of here.
You know, I hate to do this. But if you don't sit still and keep quiet, this whole thing is going to be shot. I'll be back to get you.
Find the edges.
He's back. Shadoof, Hinala. Quickly, boys, find the edges, quickly. Good. You see, Indy? You see?
Kate, bring the pry bars in.
Carefully. Indy, why does the floor move?
Give me your torch. Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
Asps. Very dangerous. You go first. Speedily. Whoa. Down. Carefully. You're right in there. Good. Now, gently, boys. Oh, yes, good.
Father, get down here!
Easy! The torches are burning out.
Run, get out of here.
Jones, whatever are you doing in such a nasty place?
Why don't you come on down and look? I'll show you. It's fantastic.
Now, thank you, my friend. I think we are all very comfortable up here. So, once more, Jones, what was briefly yours is now mine. What a fitting end to your life's pursuits. You're about to become a permanent addition to this archaeological find. In 1,000 years, who knows? Even you may be worth something.
I'm afraid we must be going now, Dr. Jones. Our prize is awaited in Berlin. But I do not wish to leave you down in that awful place, all alone.
Let me go! Stop it! Stop
it!
Traitor, you get your hands off of me! At the beach!
Indiana Jones?
Adieu. Take this. Wave it at anything that slithers.
Oh, thank God, this whole place is slithering. How the hell are we going to get out of here?
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever you're doing, do it faster! Where are you going?
Through that wall. Just get ready to run, whatever happens to me.
Don't you leave me down here by myself!
You're not dead! Indy, we have no time. If you still want the Ark, it has been loaded onto a truck for Cairo.
What truck? Get back to Cairo. Get us some transport to England. Boat, plane, anything. Meet me at Omar's. I'm going after that truck.
How?
I don't know. I'm making this up as I go.
Come on, friend!
Has been arranged.
The Ark
is on board. Nothing is lacking now that you are here, or what is left of you. Mr. Katanga. Mr. Katanga, these are my friends. They are my family.
My cabin is theirs. Mr. Jones, I've heard a lot about you, sir.
Look after each other. I am already missing you.
You're my good friend.
Sorry. Thank you.
My man for you. You and the girl, Mr. Sapir, we have a place in the hall. Come on, go, go, go. Come on, go, my friend, go.
Don't you touch me.
What about Jones?
There's no trace yet, sir.
Jones is dead. Killed him. He was of no use to us. This girl, however, has certain value where we're headed. She'll bring a very good prize. Herr Colonel, that cargo you've taken. If it's your goal, go in peace with it, but leave us the girl. It would reduce our loss on this trip.
Savage. We are not in the position to ask for anything. We will take what we wish. And then decide whether or not to blow your ship from the water.
The girl goes with me. She'll be part of my compensation. I'm sure your Führer would approve. If she fails to please me, you may do with her as you wish. I'll waste no more time with her.
Has been prepared in accordance with your radio instructions, sir.
Good. Monsieur, I am uncomfortable with the thought of this Jewish ritual. Are you sure it's necessary?
Let me ask you this. Would you be more comfortable opening the Ark in Berlin for your Führer? Finding out only then if the sacred pieces of the Covenant are inside? Knowing only then whether you have accomplished your mission and obtained the one true Ark?
Jones? Jones!
I'm gonna blow up the acrony.
Dr. Jones? Surely you don't think you can escape from this island.
It depends on how reasonable we're all willing to be. All I want is the girl.
Yes, blow it up!
Blow it back to God. All your life has been spent in pursuit of archaeological relics. Inside the Ark are treasures beyond your wildest aspirations. You want to see it open as well as I. Indiana, we are simply passing through history. This is history. Do as you will.
Bahra la hin samichna. Dihu, la har kashot, o right day kashot. They are not a kiss. Mishme, Hadisha, Akira. Tushmachan.
Shut your eyes, Marion. Don't look at it, no matter what happens.
Thank you. You're all right. You're all right.
Done your country a great service, and we thank you. And we trust you found the settlement satisfactory.
Well, the money's fine. The situation is totally unacceptable.
Well, gentlemen, I guess that just about wraps it up.
Where is the Ark?
I thought we'd settled that. The Ark is somewhere very safe.
From whom?
The Ark is a source of unspeakable power, and it has to be researched.
And it will be, I assure you, Dr. Brody. Dr. Jones, we have top men working on it right now.
Who?
Top men.
Hey, what happened? You don't look very happy.
Fools. Bureaucratic fools. They don't know what they've got there.
Well, I know what I've got here. Come on. Buy a drink. You know, a drink?
Marion's the least of your worries right now, believe me.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean that for nearly 3,000 years, man has been searching for the lost ark. Not something to be taken lightly. No one knows its secrets. It's like nothing you've ever gone out before.